Hello guys, in this video we'll be making a spinning fountain. As you can see, I plan to use a fidget spinner as a point of rotation. I've always wanted a spinning fountain, but there's only two that I know of on the UK market. There's the Maze Runner by Astra, although that's now hard to find. And there's the Spinning Lotus Flower by Zeus, although that has an RRP of £45. As you can see, this is placed upon two pieces of wood. That's because I plan to raise this spinning fountain. So bear with me and I'll show you what I'm thinking. Thank you. So having fired this first test piece, I was very happy with how the spinning fountain performed. The base itself worked extremely well. The spinning fountain was relatively short-lived, and that was due to the size of the small Firework King items I chose to use. In the future, I'll use bigger and better items to give a more impressive performance. The centre conical fountain also didn't give a great spinning aesthetic due to the fact it was straight up. So in the future, those bigger fireworks I use shall be placed at an angle to give a more whirling-like performance. The fireworks themselves pull off in one piece, as does the hot glue, so the base is fully reusable. So if you've enjoyed this firework video and you wish to see more spinning fountains in the future, please comment down below and consider subscribing. So like always, thank you for watching, and I'll post up another video soon.